So one of the features I like about this is that use of the water. Minimum amount of water into that mist. It's maximising the potential to remove heat from a fire. So using it for cooling, fighting back the fire gas, you know, attacking fires with a minimum amount of water. So using that small appliance, that limited water source, it's a great bit of kit.